This time, it's going to be tips and tricks on how to pump more efficiently with the Elvie pump.